Welcome to the Red School of Quezon City.
Born to Juan Claret and Josefa Clara, St. Anthony Mary Claret was ordained on the 13th of June, 1835. He was devoted to Mother Mary, hence adding Mary to his name. He was an evangelizer, reaching all the farthest colors and races to spread the faith. Claret School's motto, "Knowledge is best with virtue," emphasizes that the attainment of knowledge and discovery of truth are best when achieved and lived with virtues necessary to develop a responsible and loving individual committed to the teachings of Jesus Christ. Claretian core values: compassion, humility, excellence, empowerment, respect, and service to others. Cheers! Air-conditioned classrooms. Easy-to-use LCD projector for each classroom. Water dispenser per classroom. LED lights per classroom. Fully equipped computer laboratories. Library. TLE Laboratories. Quadrangle. Cafeteria, my favorite. Football field. Student Development Center. Chapel. Infirmary. Auditorium. Here in Claret, students are not limited to academic success. We also value the co-curricular activities of our students. We have the Central Board of Students, or CBS as we know it. The CBS is the central governing body for the high school by the high school. They have projects such as Unang Hirit and so much more.
Claret Hadaw, our very own dance troupe, competes in many, many competitions and wins championships in dance battles like Skechers and the like. Claret Debate Society has been competing internationally for years. It aims to train students to be competent in debate. Claret Debate Society is directly under the guidance of the LaSalle Debate Society. The Claret Robotics team aims to train students to become competent in building robots that can perform various tasks. Not only building, but they also program the robots. Claret Tanglaw, the one and only official publication of Claret School of Quezon City, aims to hone its writer skills and share these talents to our high school body. And this is Claret School of Quezon City, one of the best boys' schools in Manila. Enroll now and let your kid be guided by Claret's footsteps. For more information, call 921-6587 Local 214 and ask for Ate Lerma.